Welcome back, adventurers, to Astian's Let's Play of Grandia on Eltari's YouTube channel, and listen to that bass. Anyway, what we will do is go and get this 20 gold that I was worrying about because I just found it off camera. Also, what I did whilst off camera is do a bit of grinding, and Justin learnt W break. As a result, I have changed his weapon to an axe, so we will now get that to level 5. And I've had to discard some items too, because unfortunately, my inventory is full. Now what we can do is proceed this way. And, oh, I didn't realize there were enemies there too. If we go over here, I believe there should be. If we go to the south, there should be a cavern. Oh, that's not what I was looking for, but oh well, we'll take that. There should be another cavern. So there should be a cavern somewhere that has. Let's get rid of that. Oh god. There should be a cavern that has 60 gold in it. Which I want. I won't show you W Breaker now. I haven't even looked at it myself. But the reason I don't wish to show it is because it probably costs a lot of SP. And I don't have that much. I kind of want it to replenish and be available for boss battle, but it will be coming up soon. No! Go away, bats. Well, that's not where I wanted to go. There should be a cabin this way. No. No. Ooh, is that it? Well, that was. That was something. Okay. Yeah, that's what we wanted. Awesome. We already got the hand grenade from there. We've got the wound. Head back east and grab a wound salve. Oh no, my controller's decided it's going to wig out on me. Just a second, guys. I will be back with you in just a second, I promise. Sorry about that, guys. My controller decides to wig out sometimes and just not function, I guess. Head. Just want to make sure I haven't missed anything. Whoops. I don't think I have. Nothing important anyway. So we'll proceed. Sorry the Leck mines is taking a bit longer than I'd anticipated that it would, but oh well. You get that. I do want to get everything, what a search. I tend to be a bit of a perfectionist sometimes. I don't know why. Maybe I have a little bit of OCD. I never used to when I was younger. I used to always just be like, meh, I'll just rush through the game and not bother about getting everything. But now I'm more pedantic. I'm like, must get everything. Okay. How to learn killer moves. Killer moves can be learned by raising the weapon skill levels. The killer moves that can be learned are different depending on the character, weapons, and magic spells. It is important to build up the skills required in order to learn killer moves. Look under skill in the command window to determine which skills are needed to learn a killer move. Awesome, alright. Let's recover. And save. I would cry if it didn't let me save now. Sometimes my external hard drive gives me problems when I try and save. Should probably try and get a new controller as well. At some point. Okay, what? Can't do anything with that. Now, it's recommended to pick up all the money. around the place first. Wow, these guys are set. I'm assuming these are the ones that are causing Java problems. Okay, so the best thing to do here is take out the normal orcs first with normal attacks. Just like that. Oh wow, that's nothing. Oh no. Awesome. Alright, now what we can do is use W break. So it costs 20. Awesome. Now Sue can let's use some of our stuff like our grenades that we have here. He has 385 health. W-break. Slash it hard. Now I need to use a V-slash. And we have... Oh, you don't have it. Justin has the other one. Whoops. Good puppy kick then.
V-slash!
Don't do it! God, it has such a weird face. Dead now anyway. Whoop. Maybe not. You should have grenades as well. The items just use your puppy kick. Or you can rah-rah.
Come on, puppy!
The items use spell effects, so the grenade uses the visual effect of the spell burn, which is a fire spell, I believe. And you can just attack. Oh, you have nothing left. Oh well, it's dead anyway. Goodbye, Orc King. That wasn't too difficult. And because we used up our hand grenades, we do have more room in our inventory now. Thank God. Oh, Justin's going to go up a level again soon. We did it, Justin! Now Java will give us the pass. What? Oh, shit. This looks bad. We'll be buried alive. Run, Sue. Ah, why did this have to happen? No, not yet. We want this first. I wonder if we take damage if any of the rocks fall on us. Probably best not to find out. What are you waiting for? This way, get over here! Hey, it's Java! Wake up and get going, this mine is collapsing! Hopefully we can escape! Why is there another cut? Does that mean our track is going to stop suddenly? Whoa. That would have been bad. Uh-oh, yes it is. Oh. I'm gonna go backwards now. Just like a ride at Disneyland. Space Mountain. If anyone else has been on that ride, let me know. I really hate that ride. We're gonna get out alive. It'd be funny if it's just like game over. Please don't give me live action commands, I don't want to have to jump. Uh-oh, we are going to run into a rock. Oh, it looked like Sue didn't make it. That's funny. But then suddenly she's in the cart. Oh. Listen, a first-rate adventurer never gives up until the very end. But you didn't quite think about how to escape. I'm disappointed in you two. What? So we failed? But we worked so hard. Let me tell you something. A real adventurer never loses hope regardless of difficulties. Once you get to the new world of Valencia, don't forget these words and devote yourself even more. Huh? So, Java, you're... You do have a little promise. Well, let's just say you passed. There, a pass to the new world. Take it, Justin. Yes, now I can go to the new world. Oh, right. Wow, how cool. Maybe it's my imagination, but isn't this sort of stinky? That's because it's soaked with my blood, sweat, tears, and soul, and a few other things. Ugh. Yuck. Listen, Justin, you have now received your wings. These wings are yours alone. My own wings? But don't forget, in times of real difficulty, an adventurer does not rely on a pass. You must rely on your adventurous heart. Rely on your heart to support your body and move your feet ahead. Promise me, Justin. Someday, tell me your own adventure stories of a world I don't know. I'll wait as long as it takes. Sure, I promise, Java. I'll be going. Thank you, Java. Isn't it great, Justin? Come, we can't be doing this. Let's go back to Palm, Justin. Java, can I ask you about something? I know. About that little girl, as everyone says, right? There's only one thing I can say. An adventurer walks alone. Understand, Justin? Aw, really? What's wrong, Justin? Let's go home. Sorry. Thanks for the pass, Java. I'll treasure it. Goodbye, Java. Take care while you're waiting. Say, Java, you've been to the new world, haven't you? What's it like? I'll tell you. Well, you sail on a ship for a month, and finally you reach the new world. An unknown world spreads out before you, but always accompanied by dangers that could lead to death. There are just swarms of horrible monsters, nothing like the ones here who gobble you up for lunch. Well, just make sure you don't become a delicious monster lunch. God. Let's go home. This way? We're just gonna walk home, are we? Guess so. Maybe not. What's wrong, Justin? You were so excited on the way there, but didn't say a word on the way back. Is that right? It's nothing. Say, what's a new continent like? I can't wait. He's gonna try and leave you behind. Our real adventure is finally going to start, Justin. It's going to be rough now. We have to say goodbye to everyone. They're going to be surprised. But you know, if both of us go away, Aunt Lily is going to be lonely. Sue, I plan to go away without saying anything to Mum. You be the one to say goodbye. Huh? What do you mean by that? I don't understand, Justin. Java said it too. From now on, the adventure is no game. Sue, you stay here. What's this all of a sudden? We go everywhere together. We do everything together. I thought we'd be together. I've already decided I won't take a child along. The steamer leaves at dawn tomorrow. You don't need to come see me off so early in the morning. I'm not a little kid. I'm not. Without me, you'd never even have gotten the steamer pass. Don't you realize that? Sue. Well, forget you. I hate you. Oh, poor Sue. I promise, Sue. I'll come back a full-fledged adventurer. And on my next adventure, I promise to take you along. Huh?
Justin! You traitor!
Ow!
He deserved that. What's with the music? Hey, Justin. Something wrong? I just passed Sue wailing as she ran the other way. Oh, it's you, Gantz. It's nothing. Nothing at all. Oh, have you a lover's quarrel? Keep that up and Sue's gonna be my bride. Can I ask you to take care of Sue? Huh? What's wrong with you, Justin? Anyway, since I got wiped out last time, I'll think of another challenge. Remember that. We're not gonna be in town much longer. Oh, actually, I don't want to be in here. Go back. Northeast of the train station. I need to get something first. I've missed it. Where was the stairs? Now I'm going to get... Okay. Northeast. Oh. Yes. Hey, what's wrong, Justin? Not like you to have such a long face. Ye have fight with Sue. What? How did you know? Ye are so naive. Anyone can see right through ye. Have one of these, you'll feel better. This is me original masterpiece. The essence of all me inventions. What the hell's Colton? What's this? Looks like there are knives moving up and down inside. That's not what I wanted to do. Wow, that's a huge clock, but the time's wrong. It's sort of hot if you get too close. Get out. Alright, so let's go back home. Or let's have my controller wig out again. Just a second, guys. I'm really sorry. Alright, so hopefully we should be okay. I'm going to get a new controller, I think, because this one's just being ridiculous. Welcome home, Justin. Dinner's ready. We're having your favourite stew today. Let's eat. What's wrong? You always say, really? Stew? All right. And get so excited. It's not the same without Sue around. Did you do something to get her mad? I don't know what started it, but you ought to apologise, being older. You understand? Well, eat then. It's been quite a while since we had dinner together, just the two of us. It's not bad once in a while, but you know, it's sort of lonely without Sue around. Ask her to come over tomorrow. It'll be okay, Mum. Sue will be coming over tomorrow. She'll be coming over all the time. The stew today is really delicious. I've never had such delicious stew ever before in my life. Ah ha ha ha, such a fuss. I make this all the time. This is one of my best dishes. Well, it's just... Anyway... Today it's extra special delicious. Extra special. Okay, I see. You're such a strange kid. It's just the same as always. Anyway, Mum, where do we keep our photo album? Photo album? I think it's in the chest of drawers over there. You think my birthday picture's in there? The one with me swinging the sword around? So cool. I think so, but what's the matter all of a sudden? Come to think of it, the steamer to the new continent leaves tomorrow morning. You want to see it off? What's wrong, Mum? Why do you say that suddenly? Right now you're still a kid, but in a few years, Justin, you might leave on an adventure too, so I... Say, Justin, why don't you sleep with me tonight? Come on, like you did as a baby. What are you talking about? I'm not a baby anymore. But no matter what, not today. Justin, don't take it so serious. I'm just joking around with you. You're just too funny. You made me laugh so hard I have tears in my eyes. Mum, actually, tomorrow I'm going to turn in now. Tell me about it tomorrow. Good night. Right. Good night, Mum. What? Justin, you get to sleep too. Does she sleep in the kitchen? Look at his face. He looks so smug. I guess that's everything. Guess it's goodbye to this room too. Alright. I want to save it because my timer just went off.
Father? I'm sorry. I couldn't tell Mom after all. Father? And Grandfather too. I'm going to the new continent. I'm going to travel the world just like you did. Thanks to your spirit stone, Father. The stone told me that Angelo isn't a myth. It's on the new continent. Now I know. You must have felt like this on the morning of your first adventure, too. Father, do you think I can really be like you? Everyone that Mom tells me about was much stronger and much braver than me. Much, much more like an adventurer. You're right. This is nothing like me at all. Right, Father? I'll leave my picture here for you. I promise that I'll become an adventurer greater than you. Goodbye, Mom. I'm going.
Why is his in color and everyone else's is black and white? And why did Lily leave the stove on when she's not here? That's just a bit dangerous. Anyway, let's... Wow, it's quite misty this morning. We will head to the port so I can save it. I'll probably get less lost on the way. We can actually... I'm just going to save it now because this is the end of this video. It's a bit longer. But we actually should go and apologize to the curator before we go. Just to get that off our conscience. So we'll do that in the next episode. Anyway, guys, this has been Astian on Altara's YouTube channel, taking you on a Let's Play of Grandia. Next time, adventurers, we will embark on an even bigger journey. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Cheers!